Konnichiwa minasan, Nihongo no gakusei desu. In this lesson, we are going to learn the basic arithmetic operations in mathematics in Japanese. Okay, let's start with vocabulary. Tango, vocabulary. We have sugaku. Sugaku means mathematics. Next is sanjutsu. It means arithmetic. So arithmetic concerns itself with the processes of addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. It is one of the branches of mathematics. Okay, so suji means digits or the individual number. For example, in this number 5760, so we have four digits, 5760. Okay, so it is called suji. Now it differs from kazu in that kazu means the number itself. So 5760 is the number itself. So it is the kazu, okay? Now to say the phrase to count the numbers, kazu wo kazoeru, okay? To count the numbers. Kazu wo kazoete kudasai. Please count the numbers. Ketasu. So here, ketasu means number of digits. Here, 5760, 5760 has four digits. Okay. To say that a number has a certain amount of digits, we use the counter keta. So, for example, in this sentence, 4590 has four digits. 4590 wa 4 keta desu. We use the counter keta and add it to say that a certain number has a certain amount of digits. Okay? Now to say calculator, we have these two words. First one is kesanki, and the other is dentaku. So they both mean calculator. Now here we have a calculator. To divide is waru, to divide. To multiply is kakeru. To subtract is hiku, to subtract. And to add, we have tasu. So here, equals is pronounced as ikoru, equals. Okay, so here we have the four kinds of operation in arithmetic. So we have addition. Tashizan, subtraction, hikizan, multiplication, kakezan, and division, warizan. All right, let's start with addition. So we use tasu to mean to add. Okay. For example, 2 plus 4 is equals to 6. So, ni, 2, tasu, plus, 4. Ni tasu 4. So, equals is equivalent to wa, the particle wa. Wa, the answer is roku desu. So, we add desu for polite speech. Ni tasu 4 wa roku desu. 2 plus 4 equals 6, or is equals to 6. 8 plus 9 is equals to 17. So 8, hachi. We can also write number 8, the Arabic numeral, okay? Instead of the Japanese 8. So hachi tasu kyu wa 17 desu. 8 tasu kyu wa 17 desu. 8 plus 9 equals 17. Twelve plus 16 is equals to 28. 12 tasu 16 wa 28 desu. 12 tasu 16 wa 28 desu. 12 plus 16 is equals to 28. Okay, another one. 22 plus 35 is equals to 57. So here we have 22, 22 tasu 35 wa 57 desu. 22 tasu 35 wa 57 desu. 22 plus 35 equals to 57. Okay, now we have here subtraction, hikizan. So we use the verb hiku to subtract. For example, 10 minus 6 equals 4. So 10, 10 hiku 6 wa 4 desu. 10 hiku 6 wa 4 desu. 10 minus 6 equals 4.21 minus 13 equals to 8. 21 minus 13 is equals to 8. Minus 17 is equals to 16. So 33, 33 hiku 17 wa 16 desu. 33 hiku 17 wa 16 desu. 33 minus 17 equals 16. 123 minus 58 is equals to 65. Okay, so 123 yaku 23 hiku 58 wa 65 desu. Yaku 23 hiku 58 wa 65 desu. 123 minus 58 is equals to 65. Okay, so here we have multiplication. 3 multiplied by 5 is equals to 15, or 3 times 5 is equals to 15. So 3×5 is 15. 3×5 is 15. 3 multiplied by 5 equals 15, or 3 times 5 equals 15. 7 multiplied by 6 is equals to 42. So 7×6 is 42. 7×6 is 42. 7 multiplied by 6 equals 42. Nine multiplied by 4 is equals to 36. Okay. 9×4 is 36 desu. 9×4 is 36 desu. 9 multiplied by 4 equals 36. Another example, 9 multiplied by 12 is equals to 108. So, 9×12 は約8です。9×12 は約8です。9 multiplied by 12 equals 108. Okay, last, division. In division, we use the verb 割る to divide. 8 divided by 2 is equals to 4. So 8割る2 は4です。8÷2 は4です。8 divided by 2 equals 4. is equals to 9. So 27÷3 は9です。27÷3 は9です。27 divided by 3 is equals to 9. Okay? Now, what if there is a decimal point? So for example, 24 divided by 5 is equals to 4.8. So how do we say 0.8 in Japanese? So first we have 24. So 24, 24. 24÷5 は 4.8 です。Okay? So 4.8. Okay, so 10 here stands roughly for point in decimal point. So the kanji here is this one, 10. And this kanji or this word is also used with scoring in tests or games. 4.8. Okay. Okay. Thank you for listening and watching. I hope you have learned something. If you have some questions or comments, please comment them down in the comment section below, and I will be posting more Japanese language videos in the near future. 見てくれてありがとう。また会いましょう。